If you're in an area that may experience flooding, such as near rivers or streams, it's important to know the information and warnings available to help you prepare. There are different types of floods which have different warning levels to help you prepare and act according to the information that we provide. Our flood warnings are issued as a flood watch, a flood warning, or a severe weather warning. Riverine flooding occurs when rainfall saturates catchments and excess runoff moves into waterways, causing river levels to rise. When this is likely, we issue a flood watch for the impacted area. This gives you early advice that riverine flooding may occur, so you can prepare. This isn't a warning of imminent flooding. When flooding is imminent or already occurring, we issue a flood warning. This means you should take action and follow the advice of your local emergency services. Sometimes we can also experience short bursts of intense rainfall, which can lead to rapid onset flooding. This is known as flash flooding. When flash flooding is likely, we issue a severe weather warning for the impacted area. We'll issue a flood watch up to 4 days before flooding is expected. This is because a flood watch is based on forecast rainfall. We update flood watches at least once per day. In most areas, we keep the flood watch in place until the areas included are covered by a flood warning or the risk of flooding has passed. Not all areas that receive a flood watch will receive a flood warning. An area may experience flooding without a flood watch being issued. A flood watch covers a broad region. Sometimes we know that there will be a lot of rainfall coming, but we can't determine exactly where that will fall. Therefore, not every location within the flood watch will experience flooding. A flood warning will cover a more specific area when we become more certain that flooding is expected. A flood watch provides important information about forecast rainfall totals, developing weather conditions, the catchments at risk of flooding, if roads and communities may be affected, and how to get flood safety advice from your local emergency services. We work closely with emergency services in each state and territory, providing information to help with flood preparedness, response, and recovery. For information on how to prepare for a flood emergency, visit your state emergency service website. For emergency help in a flood, call SES in your state on 132 500. And in a life-threatening flood emergency, call 000. For more information about floods, visit the Flood Knowledge Centre on our website. Stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings in your area via the Bureau website or the BOM Weather app.